All set for the start. Nicely bunched, heading in between turns 3 and 4. Stefan Perlmutter and car number 2, Kyle Sauter in row 1. Here we go. Kyle Sauter leads him into turn 3. Stefan Perlmutter running 2nd. From Archibald, Ohio, the E&E Truck Brokers, RSD Motorsports, Sander Engineering, Hutch's Towing and Recovering. Here's your winner, Kyle Sauter, in car number 2. Bill Johnson and Dane Nida in row 1. Tim Payne and John Nida in row 2, ready for a start. 2nd side heat out of turn 4. Dane Nida leads him down the back straightaway. John Nida running 2nd. Your winner from Fort Wayne, Indiana, in car number 6N. Jackson on the outside in the 8J, Eddie Smith in car number 3. From Eau Claire, Mark Brofman in 52. Frank Taylor in 46 and Damon Bassett in 35. Third and final side heat. Six cars for seven laps. Tim Beebe, green flag in hand, ready for a start. Here we go out of turn four. Mark Grable, your leader, battle for second. Eddie Smith trying to take it over in car number 3. Toward the checkered flag, Mark Grable from Elkhart, Indiana, in car number 50. From Elkhart, Indiana, the Square Deal Engineered Tooling and Angel Automotive car. How about a hand there for Mark Grable winning that third heat? Ben Rutan on the inside of row 5 in car number 23. Jimmy Jackson on the outside of row 5 in the 8J. Hold on to your seat, Mark Grable in 50. The 2B of Grayling Call, field picking up speed. Sounds like a freight train a-coming. 20 laps we're gonna go, sprints on dirt main event. Tim Beebe, green flag in hand. Here we go out of turn number 4. Bill Johnson in car number 33 stopping on the main straightaway. Mark Brofman fourth in 52. One lap down, 19 to go. Tom Fedorchuk running fifth in 61. Ben Rutan sixth in 23. John Nida running seventh in car number 9. Eddie Smith eighth in car number 3. And back underway out of turn 4. one lap down, 19 to go. Steve Kreig leads them back down under the green flag. Ben Rutan, and he looks like he's getting up and out of the car in car number 23. The 8J running 10th, ready to get back underway. One lap down, 19 to go. Kyle Sauter, your leader, and he's climbing up and out of his car. Kyle Sauter out of his car in car number 2. He was your lead car, and they were going to put a lap on those cars. Eddie Smith, the other car involved down there, not Jim Payne. Eddie Smith in car number 3. John Nido was running third, stopping on the main straightaway in car number 9. Steve Kreig, your leader. Stefan Perlmutter running second. Mark Broffman third and 52. Tom Fedorchik fourth and 61. Sean Robinson now running fifth in the one end. Dane Nide running sixth. Down, 8 more to go. That's his first ever feature win. Steve Kreig in car number 3. Mark Broffman took fourth in car number 52. Tom Fedorchik finished fifth in the car number 61. Steve Kreig, congratulations, young man. Super job of driving in car number 3.